Nine News can reveal a man who breached our border restrictions after being denied entry into SA twice in one day has been sent back to Victoria because he can't afford his hotel quarantine. Jeffrey Soller's telling us he's sorry for his reckless behaviour, with police defending their tough stance.
By air and by road, this dad did all he could to enter South Australia. Now Jeffrey Soller's has been sent packing.
I did do the wrong thing. I am sorry for what I did.
The 45-year-old Tasmanian was refused entry into the state twice in less than a day. First, trying to fly in after a stopover in Melbourne, but when he was sent back, he hired a car and drove. He was again rejected at the border, but drove through the checkpoint, sparking a short chase.
I come in when I wasn't supposed to. I shouldn't have done it. But I wasn't thinking straight. I had my daughter on the phone to me crying.
He says his 11-year-old daughter was going through a crisis, a magistrate handing him a suspended sentence and ordering him into 14 days isolation. But unable to pay for it, today he was escorted back onto a plane despite not yet receiving his COVID test result.
To have me in quarantine and to take me out within 2 days of quarantine into the public, potential COVID, put me on a plane just sounds ludicrous just because you can't pay your bill.
I suppose we're damned if we do, damned if we don't. If we put him into a 14-day quarantine, the criticism is that we're funding him at the taxpayers' expense.
The commercial diver says there should be a payment plan system.
I don't want to be a freeloader. I want to pay my bill. I want to sit my quarantine.
The father says he will return to Adelaide as soon as possible to see his daughter, but next time will follow the strict directives.
I admit I've done the wrong thing. I wasn't thinking straight.
This person has been flagged and we'll be keeping a close eye out for him.
Georgia Westgarth, Nine News.